Mothers in prayers. Mothers in prayers. Women of faith. Getting together on a regular basis. Once per week, only 1 hour. To testify group's prayers power. Reading scriptures verses. Counting Father's mercies. Sharing life and stories. Giving Jesus all worries. Praising Lord for trials and blessings. Bowing heads while silently confessing. Thankful to God with hearts full of trust. Expressing emotions in a blast. Smiles and tears. Hopes and fears. Loves and pain. Loss and gain. Praying together for each other kids. Husbands, parents, friends and their families. Teachers, schools, coaches, clubs, governments, countries under different flags. Dear Lord, open their eyes and turn them from darkness to light and from the power of Satan to God, so they may receive forgiveness of sins and a place among those who are sanctified by faith in Jesus. From Acts 26:18. Show them your ways, O Lord. Teach them your paths. Guide them in your truth and teach them, for you are their God and Savior. May their hope be in you all day long. From Psalm 25:4, 5. Mothers in prayers, women of faith, getting together on a regular basis. Written and recorded by Julia Fowler. Praise Lord.